fighting is definitely one of the behaviors, and the fighting manifests itself physically, physical disputes, and it also manifests itself egotistically. What you get, someone's got a strong ego and they use their mind, the thinking process, to fight.